right here. Like real food.
The temperature of your mouth, a steamy 98.6 degrees.
Ugh.
The temperature of a winter fresh mouth. Introducing new winter fresh gum from Wrigley's.
Yes. Icy
cool flavor.
Oh yeah.
Icy cool breath.
That lasts. And lasts. And lasts. We can't wait for your reaction. Try new winter fresh gum for icy cool breath that lasts.
It's best right after they shave.
They smell so good.
And their skin is so soft and smooth. I love them.
Alpha Hydrox Aftershave Lotion conditions, hydrates, and exfoliates your skin with natural fruit acids that can leave your skin looking healthier, smoother, younger.
Do men get better looking when they get older? Some men do.
Alpha Hydrox Aftershave Lotion at drug, grocery, and discount stores.
When's the last time you tried Ovaltine?
I had Ovaltine this morning at 6:30. I drank it because it tastes good. And if you're a chocolate-holic like I am, it has a very good chocolate flavor to it.
Great-tasting Ovaltine contains 10 essential vitamins and minerals, and no fat, no cholesterol, and is 99% caffeine-free.
Lots of nutrients, and it tastes good. And that's Ovaltine. And I'll have another sip.
Ovaltine tastes great, and it's great for you.
RT Eastman Productions presents a special limited video offer. Witness the largest collection of live trophy mule deer ever filmed. Unbelievable close photography that shows you the struggle for dominance between huge trophy mule deer. Call now toll free to receive Extreme Bucks Part 1 for $9.99, a 50% savings. Or order both Extreme Bucks 1 and Extreme Bucks Part 2 for $29.98. Call now 1-800-251-BUCK.
We're back. We're WCW, and we are on Prime. Glad to have you with us. I'm Eric Bischoff, along with the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, as we get ready to take a look at pretty Paul Roma. At least that's what he thinks.
Right here.
I know a number of people that would beg to differ.
I don't know. We got a lot of letters from the younger generation, young kids out there talking about Paul Roma, handsome Paul Roma. Paul Roma, to me, is on the verge of doing something big time in WCW. Paul Roma has all the tools. He has all the ability. If he can just harness that and control that ability, Paul Roma could be a real force at a major title in WCW.
Certainly could, and a lot of people speculating as to whether or not he's going to be involved in the Cruiserweight Tournament. And that tournament to take place very soon, coming your way on Prime. We'll keep you up to date with that. And certainly Roma. Now, I'm not exactly sure whether or not he would make weight for that. But it's going to be very, very close indeed, and we'll be talking more about the Cruiserweight Tournament in the weeks to come. Roma now on a receiving end of a nice arm drag takedown.
Roma has that ability, you know, as a weightlifter and a Mr. East Coast and all the things that he was, that sometimes he had to make a different weight class. So he has that ability to not really lose a lot of his speed and go down into a little lighter. But to me, Cruiserweight are still heavyweights. I mean, they're big guys. I mean, Floyd Patterson wasn't a cruiserweight. He was heavyweight champion of the world. So George Foreman and myself are the only big 46-year-old belly champions there are out there right now.
That's right.
How about pulling out that hair?
And you hear Roma now talking to the referee about his hair being pulled. I don't think that is the case at all. But, of course, Roma trying to...
Davey Rich got a good game plan here. Needs to keep Roma from flying around. Roma can be like a cat at times. And when he's like that, he's very hard to beat. So Rich needs that. Well, talking about hair, he might grab a little bit right there.
Actually, I think that was a little... That'll cover here.
Stay right on him. There you go. Take that arm. You got to get him down. A little more pressure on that. No pressure applied there to really hurt Paul Roma, because he's going to be able to use that old right hand.
And who says there's not a lot of pressure on your professional wrestler? You got a shot there just a few moments ago. Here these two guys are in here fighting for their lives. You got three cameras,
Ooh. A
national television audience here on WCW Prime, and an ability to make millions of dollars in one of the greatest sports in the world, professional wrestling. And there's the agility, the balance, and the speed that people think of when they think of Paul Roma. These are some of the characteristics that really make him a standout among standouts here in WCW.
Yeah, he's like a cat. Just as he pounced up there,
on,
I tell you now, he's turned this thing around here on Davey Rich. Davey Rich might have had a game plan, but like I said, he didn't really approach it with the vigor and vim that he should have to keep Roma away from that big pay window. That's
bigger
getting
and what?
1-2-3.
Huh? Bigger and what?
Vigor and vim. I think it's vim and vigor, but rhodism, it could be the other way around.
Oh,
could
I get
be.
It. Yeah. That sounded familiar. My grandmother used to talk about vim and vigor, but I never heard of vigor and vim.
Vigor and vim. It's like
I thought it was a new tag team.
Yeah, it's like tit for tat, you know, but you can't say tat on television.
Shut up! Paul, I just got that one.
Wow.
Paul Roma in there with a side breaker and a floating rib area. We're laughing while Davey Rich is getting his insides all shifted around. I guess that's not very appropriate, but I got to tell you, Davey Rich, when he signed up for this match, knew that Paul Roma was going to do as much as he could to do as much damage as possible. A nice move there, whether you like him or not, by Paul Roma. I particularly could care less about him, but he is an incredible athlete. And delivered a punishing elbow to the top of the chest, which I think was a coup de grace for Davey Rich.
Yeah, he hurt him with them back breakers and gave him two or three of them things in that big power slam. Then off the top, too much for Davey Rich.
That is so
We big. Got all kinds of great action coming your way here on WCW Prime. And if you think that bicep was big, wait till you see the big exclusive match coming your way later on in the hour here on Prime. Let's take another look, Dust.
Well, right here, boy, he did him a dip, flip, flop, and fly. Turns about four flips and off the top with that big elbow. The wind's already taken out of old Davey Rich. Davey Rich got to go back and do something else, brother.
We've got so much more coming your way. You can't afford to leave us now.